of challenges that small business and ours in particular will face is just trying to transition in a way that feels comfortable for everyone, taking into account our staff and our customer base, and just making sure that we're doing things in the right way, and trying not to have any issues come up and just having it be as seamless transition as possible.